Every business has business goals. And if you find something to connect to that business goal, start there. So whether you're in operations or whether you're in finance or whether you're in production control or personnel, there's something that your area can do to add value. Find out what that is and make an improvement to that. It can be very small. It could be something that I just do in my job. And if I start to learn that, I'll start to see those connections. And when I learn those connections, I'll be able to then engage somebody else and bring them in with me. And so that's kind of the circles of influence that we talk about, is just by going through that, you're discovering. You're going up that journey because you're making those connections that you didn't understand, you didn't know. Now, does it mean that a company will not change a vision? Or all of a sudden you're going down this path and the company kind of says, well, these are the things that are very important to us. All you do is seek where that alignment is. You've come by having tremendous learning. You don't lose your learning, you don't pocket your learning. You use that learning to be able to engage you to do more.